19-year-old woman may have been shocked to find herself in handcuffs over a Facebook post.
Detroit police say she crossed the line with a message aimed at a witness in a murder investigation.
7 Action News reporter Kimberly Craig is live downtown at 36th District Court with a story you'll see only on 7. Kim?
Yes, Dave and Carolyn, Denasia Watkins is closely related to a murder suspect, but now she too has to face a judge.
And we're going to make sure that charges are brought against you for making those type of threats.
Detroit police arrested 18-year-old Denasia Watkins after getting a tip that she posted this on Facebook. Kill the expletive witness. Dismiss that snitch expletive. Investigators say that threat was aimed at a witness or witnesses connected to a deadly shooting last September on Fisher Street near Mack on the city's east side.
I don't know if she knew that we were actively investigating what she had done on the social media, but we were. And so when we showed up at her home and took her into custody, I believe she was quite surprised.
Police say Denasia Watkins is a close relative to one of the men charged with murder in the case, and she's now facing multiple felonies herself, including witness intimidation by threatening to kill or injure and obstruction of justice. Detroit Police Lieutenant Kenneth Gardner and Michigan State Police Detective Rick Lutz are on Detroit's homicide task force, and they're serious when they say they will not tolerate threats made against witnesses, people who step up or are called upon to do the right thing.
Absolutely not. And that's one of the things that Chief Craig adamantly pushes in this department. If you make threats to harm a witness in a case or against the police itself, we're taking it very seriously. We're going to move forward with a complaint against you. And once that complaint is signed, we're going to come and apprehend you.
Anybody else that wants to try the same thing, we're not playing on this case. You're not going to project stuff out onto Facebook or any other social media avenue to try to intimidate our witnesses, to not bring justice to this family. It's just not gonna happen. We're not gonna allow it.
And Detroit police say, unfortunately, at her arraignment, a judge allowed Watkins to be released on a personal bond. She has been ordered to stay away from witnesses in the murder case, and Detroit police say they'll definitely make sure of it. And Carolyn, her attorney, has declined to comment and say anything else other than she's innocent until proven guilty. Back to you.
Certainly a serious warning out there. Thank you so much, Kim, for that live report. Yeah.